We've seen how Angus King blew it for Maine, using his influence on a government task force to help windmill companies like his. As Governor King slashed funding for our schools and pushed job-killing tax increases, now King backs a $700 billion cut to Medicare spending and an unelected board of bureaucrats deciding what medicines and treatments seniors can get covered. Angus King, helping himself, hurting Maine. Crossroads GPS is responsible for the content of this advertising.